round series, same as Ognjen Kuzmic. Down to six to shoot, rifled in, and one for Kuzmic.
Nice soft hands by the big fella, great pass. And
quick release by Cannon off the mark, and an offensive rebound. Dario Hunt got it taken away inside by Kuzmic.
Kuzmic doing a good job of challenging that shot that much. Maybe at least put it in a sling. It's got to be hurting.
Darius Morris had it blocked outside into Covington's hands. He releases on a 3-2. Cameron Jones.
Try to back down his defender, but just unable to convert. And there is the active body of the big fella again. On both ends of the floor right now, Brent. This might change footwear at halftime and start wearing some track shoes.
Pick and roll and a kick to the middle, and Kuzmic with the left.
Just a nice soft touch.
Comes Goldborn, works on Bishop, wheels, has it crawl off. Kuzmic the rebound and sticks it back.
And Dario Hunt, just too small, always got a chance to win ball games when you handle those areas of the game. And how about the big fella showing us some more with the little 12-footer from the baseline
to get to that point?
No question about it. And you see Sioux Falls now with the Miami Heat. That is a hot and cold relationship right there, huh? Literally. Shoots a quick three and at times has the ability to get frustrated with himself because he's such a perfectionist. Needs to work on the temperament out there, as we see Hannah.
Precisely.
Get updates. I also follow the D-League on Twitter. Gives you a great up-to-date happenings all